All right, I'm back. Welcome back, everybody. And this is episode 21, part three. And let's hope that third time is the charm, because if you watch the first couple episodes, you know I spent a whole bunch of time collecting materials and managed to lose basically everything that I collected both episodes. Literally, I did the same thing both times. So my goal for today's episode, part three, is to actually make it work this time and not lose everything that I collect. What do you say? I think that's a good goal. It's the next day. It's Sunday now. So when it's weekend like this, I have a lot more time than usual. So I kind of like the idea of dedicating it to, well, collecting resources. Not that I'm always going to do that per se, but just like this weekend. It just kind of made sense, but I definitely have that desire to start building again. So next episode, 100%, I'm gonna go ahead and begin building. Yeah, I've taken enough time not building right this weekend, so it's time to actually start dedicating to growing my world again, which frankly, if you think about it, resource collection is the same. I mean, you are growing your world, right, in a way. Think of all the cool things that I found so far this weekend, like the skeleton spawner, another ruined portal, another village, multiple spider spawners. Like, I found a lot of cool stuff this weekend. All right, looks like it's nighttime. Just want to make sure, okay, everything looks good recording wise. I think up here, honestly, there's not that much I can accomplish by searching up here. Yeah, that looks like a trap. Ooh, look at all this coal though. Kind of want this, not gonna lie. The more coal that I can find, the better. Like, realistically. Nah, screw it, I'm too lazy to get that. I need my underwater breathing potions, then I'll start. Well, let's see, where's my bed at? Yeah, I get the feeling if I explore up here, I'll be able to find a lot. Oh, oops. Sorry about that. Well, there is coal right up there, but I'll be able to find a lot of coal if I explore up here, I think. Kind of at this level. Copper, just ignoring that. Just don't care about copper at all. Okay, let's go make it daytime. Oh yeah, look at all this coal right here. Why haven't I gotten this yet? Good question. Okay, good. Yeah, if there's one thing I've learned playing this game so far, it's that if you want to get coal, you got to do surface level exploration. Deep cave exploration equals rare materials, or theoretically rare materials like redstone, diamond, etc. You just ain't gonna find coal down low. See, do I have any wood? I mean, obviously I am gonna go ahead and go deep today, but yeah, yesterday, I have to admit, yesterday when I finished recording, I was getting so mad at the end of the second episode, dude. Like, I was so pissed. Because I basically spent 5 hours and achieved nothing. Like, in the end, that's exactly how it went. I mean, I didn't achieve nothing because, like, I found a lot of cool stuff, but, like, when it comes to actually getting materials, I spent 5 hours. Well, basically for nothing. So, all Yeah, I really don't have a lot of wood. That's kind of a problem right now. Oh, nice. I do have two stacks of coal, actually, so that's good. Think what I'm gonna do. Gonna go ahead, hook up this iron, and then gonna build myself an iron axe and go get some, go cut down some trees. And I'm pretty sure in one of my deaths I had a, I'm pretty sure I had a diamond pickaxe last episode that I made, and then I just lost it in one of the 20 million times that I stupidly got killed yesterday. I have a goal for this episode. First off, still on hard mode. Always got to prove that. No getting killed this episode. That is the goal. And I have full iron armor. So I lost the diamond armor that I made as well, because, you know. There's no getting killed this episode. That is the number one plan. The most important thing. I think what I'm going to go ahead and do next episode. You know, I want to build again. I think I'm going to build another. Well, there's two things that I'm thinking about, but I think I might do two things. I might just finish up the outline for the Nether train station. And then I think I'm going to go ahead and build another house right next to my river house. I think I'm going to build a second house there, like on the other side of the river. I'll decide like once I'm back over there, but I think I want to start adding more buildings to it. Also, there's a much more natural way to get down here. Actually, it looks like I can just kind of go. That's convenient instead of like dropping down. Yeah, when I jumped off, dude, I was so mad yesterday. When I jumped into there like a dumbass, like I was just like running around aimlessly, just like la-di-da-di, and just like jumping around just to get through the world faster. And I jumped off the edge and died of fall damage, dude. I was so mad. I was so mad. At that point, I was like, all right, I'm fucking done. Like, bye. That's okay. Yesterday, that's a yesterday problem. Today is a brand new day. Think all those resources that I got last time, like I was doing that in like 2, 2.5 hours. So like realistically. Oh, hey, get off my screen. Oh, wait, actually, okay, never mind. That didn't show up on the recording. There's like a Microsoft account thing that just showed up on my screen, but I looked over at the recording. It didn't show up on there, so. I'm gonna ignore that big one. The big ones are kind of annoying to cut down, honestly. Yeah, realistically, both sessions yesterday only took 2.5 hours to get all those materials, so it shouldn't take that long to get a decent amount of materials again. Just want to get a couple stacks of wood here before I start, I think. Two stacks will do. I should be good on food. I have a decent amount of pork chops, have a decent amount of potatoes. All right, fuck it, that's good enough. Stack and a half will do. Also, I really gotta stop swearing, dude. I've become a swear magnet the last couple episodes. Not that I'm trying to be like ultra PC or anything, but still, it's probably not a good habit to be in. let's see. I am just gonna go ahead and get two stacks. I know I literally just said I'm not going to, but I think that's the right way to play it, two stacks. You know, I know I'm not really doing myself any favors by like not. By the way that I run my Let's Play, I'm not doing myself a lot of favors. Like, realistically, I could turn this into an episode if I was like willing to edit it. I could be like, "Hey guys, look at all these stupid things I did, haha." Like, instead of having like 6, 7 hours of footage that people have to like watch the entire thing to get the story, I could just condense it down into, "Look at what this idiot did. He collected materials multiple times and died over and over. Lol." Make fun of him, right? Like, not make fun of you. Y'all know what I mean. Like, enjoy watching this idiot mess up over and over again. Dude, I fucking love that thing. That is so cool. That is literally, I'm not touching that. That's gonna be a monument. Oop. I hear a little egg. You ready to have a baby? Let's see. Oh, there's three eggs, so you can have three babies if you want. Let's see. Hey. Oh, no babies. Sorry. All right, so I got wood. That's good. That'll do for now. Okay, main base area is over here. Let's see. I'm gonna take one stack of coal with me. I'll take half a stack of wood with me. Take all the food with me. I'll leave this raw mutton there. Leave that there. I will take the bread with me as well. No, you know, the bread might be nice as a backup in case I get killed. Let's see. I do have full armor. Okay, I have a diamond pickaxe and a diamond shovel in reserve. I have an iron pickaxe in reserve. Okay. Could start a potato farm, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and not do that today. Right, yeah, I think I'm ready to start exploring, man. Let's do it. Okay, I'm just gonna build all these. Nearly four stacks of torches. Looks like it's about to be nighttime, so I will wait till daytime and then I'll go down kind of this more natural way and kind of light it up. I don't know though, that seems like it'd be a little bit of a waste of torches, but that's okay. Today's motto is being safe. No more messing around. No more being dangerous, dude, after last episode. Like, ow. See, very safe right here, as you can tell. Okay, let me just eat a pork chop real quick. Yum, yum. Over here. Okay. Okay. I do have a bow. Not a very good bow, but that's all right. All right, let's do it. Time to explore. I'm honestly kind of nervous, I'm not gonna lie. After how everything went last episode, I'm like nervous as hell. Like straight up. I'm not going to place too many torches here. Just a few, just to light it up a little bit. I don't want to waste that many, but. Oh, hello. Right, one more hit. He should be good, I think. Yep. Okay. I'm going to kill this guy too. Oh shit. Nope, okay. Oh, what the heck? I guess my hits weren't very strong, that's why it took an extra hit that time. Okay, I got a zombie over here. Oh, that wasn't very smart, buddy. Okay. Ignoring the copper, don't need it, don't want it. Lot of iron, that's good. Another mine shaft, because apparently there's just freaking mine shafts everywhere nowadays. Like, literally all three cave systems that I've gone into now have mine shafts for some reason. Like, I feel, not that, I'm not complaining, because I like mine shafts, but I feel like back in the day, those were a little rarer to find. But yeah, like, literally all three caves that I have so far are, like, mine shafts. Very interesting. You know what I wouldn't mind doing here? Just gonna get some cobblestone real quick. Wouldn't mind kind of... Oh, hang on. Gotta kill this zombie. Since I'm going safety first today, that's my motto, right? I'm about to surround the hell out of this. Okay. Oops. Shoot. Uh-oh. So that's the type of thing I want to avoid doing. Now, what I can do... Oh, I ran out of cobblestone. Just capture this water so it's not flowing everywhere. There you have it. Now you can drop down right there. Boom. No more mess. No more craziness. Okay. Nice and slow through here. No reason to rush through it. Hello, Enderman. See, I think that's my problem. I just kind of, I'm way too aggressive about progressing forward in these caves, and I just aimlessly progress forward without, like, a thought in the world. And before I know it, I'm like, where the hell am I? Like, that's literally what happens every time. Okay, looking good. This is my kind of vein right here. 27, I'll take that. Don't care about the copper at all. Not gonna take that. Not gonna bother with it. Okay, that's a natural torch. Here, zombie, don't see it. Oh, wait a minute. Nope, that's copper. See, this is where it's like, okay, this is a dead end. Let's just screw it. Do that. Now I know. Telling myself, don't go back that way. Let's go this way. Okay, nothing back here. Oh, there he is. Hey, cheater. Dude, it's like a smart zombie, dude. He's getting the high ground. He knows what's up. Smartest freaking zombie I've ever seen. magical floating rail block. So, how's it going, dude? I swear we just made eye contact, but okay. Nice, nice, nice. Here's what I'm about to do. Ah, come on, I don't need to do that yet. Never mind. I don't need to be that paranoid. Okay, here another zombie. That's all right. No problem. I gone through here yet? Okay, yeah, that's just a dead end. Here, skeleton. Definitely don't like the sound of that. Frickin' hate skeletons. Oh, they're fighting each other. Oh, and there's a creeper here. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna back off. That spider, I have to be careful. That could be anytime I'm in a mine shaft, there's a spider. You gotta think. That could be a. Hey! Okay, it's not a poison spider. I think the best way to go is to down, right? Because I want to be further down if I want to get like diamonds and stuff. Oh shit, they actually killed the skeleton. Let's go. Thank you, zombies. Yeah, what I really need to make a habit of is not. It's kind of sticking to the main paths a little bit. And if I diverge off the main paths, don't diverge again. Don't multi-diverge. Stay on the main path. See, that's what I do. I diverge once and then I diverge again, and then before I know it, I'm just like completely lost. Then all it takes is one stupid mistake and getting killed, and before you know it, you have no idea how to get back to where you were. It's literally exactly what kept happening to me yesterday. down here. Oh, nice. Okay. I'll take that. This is a nice clear spot to do this. There you go. Go that way. Okay, I see it. Let's see. I see a spider. I see two skeletons with enchanted bows. Those are the scary ones. Those are the ones that kill me. Straight up. Nice. What is this again? This makes me think this is one of those amethyst things, or it's gonna lead to an amethyst thing. I wanna see. Yep, whoops. Okay, well, I'm breaking my way into it, but that's all right. These are pretty as hell. That's a good. Actually, that's a good excuse to avoid the two skeletons. Oh, glow squid, hi. Okay. It's so dark here, it's a little scary. I need to remember what I did though. See, this is what I did. I just diverged off the main path, right? Next thing I know, I might diverge again and then boom, I'm totally lost. Yo, if this was real life, I'd be terrified that there'd be some sort of scary ass creature in here, in this lake. Is about to attack me. Like a shark or some shit, or a whale. Yo, that's a real question. When are they gonna add sharks to Minecraft? Not gonna lie, the dolphins are a little boring. Okay, dead end over here. Definitely want this iron. Oh, dude, you don't want to come back here, actually. Oh, fuck. Yeah, he's dying. Sorry, buddy. You're out of luck. Over here, not a good place for a squid to be. Getting close to deep cobbled slate level. I see my very first one in this cave system. Okay, I hear a spider. Okay, there the spider is. Here's the zombie right here. Oh, that's not iron. Okay. Spider, you ain't very smart, boy. Let me tell you that. Oh, good, okay. I'm back in here. Just need to remember that is where I came from. That zombie is okay. Okay, I got some redstone, lapis lazuli, iron. Nice. More iron. I'll take as much iron as I can get, dude. Cool. Okay. Take that too. How much coal do I got? Stack and a half. Okay. Yeah, I really just have one mission for today. Make sure it doesn't end up like yesterday. Be smarter. I'm gonna go down this way. I can't. Oh, nope, squid. Stop. Oh, these stupid squids. Oh well. If I'm going, oh, I'm out of space too. First things first. One should be enough for now. Where did that hoe come from? Did I have that hoe in my inventory the whole time? Okay, I'll keep this stack with me. So I have a stack of okay. Right. I'm gonna build a sign real quick to tell me which way to go to. Left, then right. Left. And ammo, whatever. I don't know what the hell that's called. What is that called? Oh, what the fuck was that? Oh, he just turned into a... He was in water so long he turned into one of those things, wherever he went. So yeah. Left, then right, through the amethyst, whatever, I know what that means. There he is, hello. How's it going? What did he just drop? That looks different. Did he drop copper? He dropped copper, I think. Okay. Down here I go. Oh good, this looks safe. Whoa, hello. At the very least right now, even if I get killed, I know how to get back to where that chest is. Don't necessarily want to lose all my diamond tools though. Being realistic. Here we are. Okay. Dude, I'm in thin cave hell again. Don't like all these thin caves. This is a nice vein, let's go. Okay, down here, I might as well just go down here. However, if I do that, I want to build a path. No more unexplained drops. There we go. In fact, up here might just be a natural path to it, perhaps? No. Okay, that's fine. No diamonds so far. I'm definitely about to get rid of this. Thank you. And dead end, okay. All right, looking good, looking good. Okay. This, I should just be able to get back to my main area now. Everything, I believe, is a dead end. My main area is right up here. Or not. Main area is right up here. Okay. Let me just build some cobblestone. Just to signify, yes, this way. If I can't tell from that, it's kind of a me problem. Did I go down this way? No, I didn't. Okay. Hello, zombie. Okay. Okay, dead end right there. Okay, I want to watch out about fuck up here. Actually, up here looks like it's going to be the only path to go. Okay. Was going to say up there looked like somewhere that a monster could drop down on me. Okay. Wait, where's up there again? Oh, it's over here. Okay. And this is looping back to somewhere I've been. Oh, what's in here? How come I didn't explore this room more? Let me just get this iron real quick. Is there anything else over here that I missed? No, I don't think so. Yeah, I want to go up just to make sure nothing drops down on me. Just like that freaking guy right there. Oh, and there's baby. Don't like the look of that. Dude, why are the babies so hard to attack? I don't understand. Very confusing to me. Like, they're so hard to hit. Oh, nice. This is just my main room again. All right. Perfect. That is what you like to see. Oh, yeah, look at that. Okay. Perfect. We're doing this smart today. Let's go. Okay, here's zombie still. This is what I worry about, getting dropped on from somewhere. Oh, not a witch. Witches are like my worst nightmare. Go away, witch, wherever you are. Leave me alone. There he is. Let's kill this guy. Oh, shit. There's two creepers. Oh, this is bad. Okay, I'm fine, I'm fine, I'm fine. Totally fine. As long as no one sneaks up on me from behind. Oh, that was actually, that worked out well. Okay. Where's this guy coming from? This is what I worry about, dude. Literally exactly what these guys are doing. I don't know where they're falling from, but actually, I think that witch had dropped something. As long as there's no one coming from behind, it's fine. Yeah, over there is a danger zone. What I'm gonna do is I'm actually pretty much out of torches right now. Ooh, nice lapis. I'll take that. Lapis used to be my favorite material to build out of. It felt so like high class to me. I loved it. I was watching a bunch of documentaries yesterday. Not really documentaries, more just blogs about high class living. So like high class airplane tickets, high class cruise lines, that sort of thing. Reminds me of, I used to love lapis because it felt high class. How do I go down here without, this is where I really need to build a very clear and obvious path, which is exactly what I'll do. Not trying to do this anymore without, not trying to hide it or anything. Oh, nice. There's iron right here. It's one too low, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Clear and obvious path. It's my new rule. Not trying to get dropped on from some. Oh, there's more iron right beneath that. So what's up there? Up there feels like I can be dropped on. Look at this iron real quick. Shit, where was it? Oh, right here. Okay, that's probably part of my path, so. Okay, I hear a skeleton. I think. I definitely hear one. Since there's a skeleton here, I'm gonna go ahead and come back to this area later. Not trying to mess with that thing. Okay, I think what I'll do for now, since out there is like danger zone getting dropped on, I'm going to go ahead. First off, let me go ahead and put this stuff away. Everything that I have right now. Put it right here. Except that. I want that still. All this other stuff, nice. I already have a stack and a half of iron, which is good. Don't have that much gold, but I have some andesite, have some redstone. backup stack of coal. Things are looking good. There's skeleton up there with an enchanted bow. So I want to be careful. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to... Oh, wait, I'm almost out of torches. Yeah, I shouldn't do this out in the open. Okay, skeleton, just ignore me, please. Oh yeah, that's the danger zone. I just ran right through the danger zone, man. What am I doing? There you go. Okay. Let me build these torches over here. Sure. Nope, that's not enough. Okay. Just gonna build, use every set, all of this coal, just to build more torches. What I'm gonna do, just gonna start cooking some of this stuff up with this coal. That song stuck in my head. I don't even know who it's by, but you know, Highway to the Danger Zone. Highway to the Danger Zone. Alright, just gonna do some lighting up. Scared. Definitely scared. Sounds like I hear a zombie. Oh, it's a creeper. That's right. The creepers kind of sound, they make the same stepping noise that you do. They really do, actually. Okay, let's go down here. Okay, that's copper, don't care about that. Any diamonds down here? It is interesting. This is definitely the furthest I've gone without being able to find diamond in one of these cave systems. Okay, I gotta be careful. That creeper's probably somewhere around here. Yep, there's redstone over here. Okay, gonna build myself a little path up to here, I think. Here's skeleton. Don't like the sound of that. Rip bat. Okay, not bad. I feel like I just need to go a little bit deeper to get diamonds. Just not as quite as deep as I want to be. Kind of glad that's a dead end, to be honest. All right, let's see where this leads to. This one is not a dead end. Okay. Actually, it might be. Whoa! Oh, rip, rip, squid. Actually, up here could be a nice little base area. Much less open, it's just like a little. Yeah, this could be where I move all my materials, honestly. It's much less open than that little, or it's much more like a room than that little hallway that I had before. Start trying to light up this area. Yep, that's exactly what happens though. Nonetheless, I gotta get up there eventually to prevent that from happening. Okay. Yep, here's another one. And another one. Oh, there's three. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna come back here, I think. As long as there's nothing behind me, I do hear a baby zombie. Never liked the sound of that. Where are you at, baby zombie? Oh, another big zombie. Still don't actually want to mine this coal yet. I don't think it's quite safe enough to do that. Skeleton. Here, skeleton. It's over there. Maybe that's what I heard. Might be the same one that it has been, to be honest. Oh yeah, look at this. They're just gonna drop from. Shit, he noticed me. Whoa, it's a different one. Okay, I just need to kill this guy. Let me. The fuck did this guy drop them? Yeah, there's so many little spots that these things can drop from. Look at all that iron, though. That's like an iron gold mine over there. Oh, shit. Alright, I'm just gonna have to kill this guy. Like, no messing around. That's the thing, I just like wait for these skeletons to basically destroy me. It's not the best way to go about it. Yeah, that skeleton over there with its, still a skeleton over there with this enchanted bow that I'm a little afraid of. Gonna be a little aggressive. Okay, creeper, creeper. That's fine. Okay, I gotta come over here. Nothing should sneak up behind me here. Where the fuck are all those zombies coming from, dude? That sounds like a spawner. Like, seriously. Oh, here's some iron is. Like, that has to be a spawner, dude. There's no way. Like, over here, I wonder. That's where they're coming. Oh, jeez. That's where they're coming from. Okay, I think I've identified where they're coming from. I just have to get up there, essentially. Hope that that's actually a spawner. Yeah, there's more coming. Oh, yeah, that guy's full armor on. Once I actually clear that out. Oh, what the heck? Come on, eh? Oh, wait. Did he drop that? I don't know. Oh, hello. Alright. Just a little aggressive. Get up here. Get up here. What is this? I thought I'd. Okay. I was excited because I thought for sure there was a. Oh, Jesus. I thought for sure there was a spawner over there. Get wrecked. Dude, there's no way. Like, are you kidding me? That has to be a spawner here. What happens if I hit that? Hopefully not zombie Armageddon. Wait, there was another creeper up here, wasn't there? Yeah, there was. Okay, that's fine. Come here, creeper. Damn thing. Oh, shit. Hello, creeper. I just thought for sure there was going to be a spawner over here, and there still might be one. Still might be. Hey, where'd that... These fucking creepers, dude. Let's see if there's still a bunch over here. Oh, whoops, sorry about that. Sound like they're down here. Dude, my razor sharp hearing's betraying me. I can't tell where they are. They keep sounding like they're this way.
Uh,
here they are. Is there a spawner? Ow. Oh, seriously? Real question. Bitch. All right, I should just kill them. Here, skeleton. Oh, that gives him a path up here, doesn't it? Dude, these fucking babies, Jesus. Oh god, there's a skeleton. Run for your life. Okay. I guess it really was just a ton of zombies that spawned, and that was it. And I gotta go let my cat into my room real quick, BRB. Right, I'm back. Sorry about that. Yeah, oh well. Such is life. This is still a nice new little cave area for me to explore. I think it might connect to my main area up there. I'm not 100% sure. Can't believe it, but I'm actually running out of coal again. Like, I know I have that 32 coal still in my chest area, but like, it's like my eternal struggle, the struggle for coal. That I swear, like in my entire history playing Minecraft before now, I've never had that struggle before. Just move that real quick. Yeah, it is very interesting that I haven't been able to find diamonds yet. I don't think this cave system has quite gone deep enough, to be honest. Oh, whoa, what the heck? Four creepers? Are you for real? Hell, honestly, I don't mind if these guys explode, too. Except that guy's exploding. Okay. Need food. Wow, seriously? Well, huh. Okay, gotta be careful. I definitely hear that lava. Might just be that lava, though. Okay, that's copper. Don't care about that. Oh yeah, look at this. There's like lava dripping. I feel like that would hurt to have lava dripping on you. Oh God. Run for your life. He's chasing me, isn't he? No, he's not. There's still iron down here, right? I feel like I missed iron somewhere. Okay. Okay, dead end. This cave is nice because it has a lot of natural dead ends. Feel like the other cave had permanent like extensions that just kept on extending over and over and over again. Okay. Get this iron as well. Yeah, as fun as this is, next time, next episode, which should be sometime during the week, it really just depends on how much energy I have during the week, like what day it's gonna be. I just can't do it, at a predetermined day and time, because I never know how the day went, right? That's just me. That's how I operate. But oh, there they are. Okay, he sees me. He sees me. I should just kill him. I know there's a zombie in that area as well, so I have to be careful. Get wrecked. Yeah, I don't really want to go this way. This way's up. Forget about up. Just gonna pretend like this just doesn't exist. We're just gonna do that. That way, don't exist. This way does. Wait, I feel like I'm missing stuff again. I am. Okay. There we go. Oh, nice iron. I'll take that. Okay, this looks dangerous. It looks like it goes back to my main cave area. Nice. Not gonna complain about that, to be honest. Nice little path down right there. Let me get this iron. And perhaps before I get this iron, or perhaps before I go down that path, I think maybe I'll go put these materials away. So down here, right? This is the path down, right? Okay. Left path down. Okay. Now, where is this in my main cave area? Up here. Okay. Gotcha. Okay. Cool. Let me get this coal. Oh, this is actually a little dangerous looking still. Oh, nice, more coal. Okay, I'll take that. Okay, nice dead end over here. Yeah, honestly, this cave session is going really well, other than the fact that I don't have any diamond. Outside of that, it's going fantastic. Much more in control this time around. Is exactly what I wanted. Well, this is I think I talked about it last time, like you could do a counter. How many times does this content creator say these words, like figure out what their most common phrases are? Well, for me today, I feel like I'm just gonna say the same thing over and over again. Yeah, I'm so much more in control of my caving session today. Yes, that's what it's all about. It's about being in control and not getting lost. Swear to God, I'm gonna say that like 20 gajillion times before this is said and done. Truth be told, I might be going for a while today. Down there is where the path down is. Let me get this iron. Okay, I hear that lava. I don't love the sound of that, but that's okay. Could care less about that copper. Okay. Let's put this stuff away. Oh, let me get this iron. I'll get this iron as well. Someone is out there watching. Please let me know what is the point of copper. I just don't get it. I have found zero use for it. I'm sure there's some use for it. This is my safe area, seriously? Yes, it is, apparently. All right, let's get that in there. Put some of this random, oh, want that. Put some of this random stuff away. Okay. I think I'm good to go down now. I still have food. Don't have wood. Well, I do have a little bit. 16, seriously, all I have left. Oh, good, I have this. Okay. And I still have 32. Just gonna make a whole new set of torches and be on my way. Let's do it. Still got plenty of food. Wait, where did I get this mine cart from? I just had that on me the entire time. I probably have. Ooh, I'll take this. This is probably that lava that I heard. No big deal. Definitely take this cold, dude. Left path down, which should be over here. Yep. Okay, want to be cautious about this. Same thing, building a path, a clear path back up. Means that needs to go. Okay, that'll do. Nice, okay. Yeah, this. Oh, that's explored already. A lot of already explored areas. Okay. Yep. Just gonna cut that off. Yep. Can't get through there unless it's baby. That's fine. Perhaps another amethyst thing over there. That. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, there's further down. Further down might actually be the right way to go here. For now, let's go this way. Yeah, it seems like no matter where I go right now, the path is leading downwards. Nothing really too valuable out in this whole path right there. So let's get this iron and then let's get down here, I think, is the way I'll go. Okay, let's do it. Same thing, building my path down. Shit, this is just a dead end, isn't it? I think it might be. Wait a minute. It's just a dead end. Okay, not going this way. Okay, looks like I'm going back this way. Little too dark right there. Right or left? So let's go right because there's iron to the right. So hopefully that's a good sign. That's funny. All right, left it is. Are you gonna dead end? Oh, wow, look at this. No one spawned. Why did nothing spawn? I don't care. I don't care why nothing was spawned, dude. I'll freaking take it. Let's go. Melon seeds, please be melon seeds. Yes, I lost my melon seeds last time. All this other crap, I don't really need it. Actually, this is a good place I can deposit. Kind of this junk that I don't need. Okay. Nice. Okay. I'll take that. I'll take that. Wonder why nothing was spawning, though. That's the real question. Okay. Well, that looks like a dead end. this point, I've lost track. I've lost count of how many spawners I have, dude. I have a lot of spawners in this world now. I've only actually built like one of them. Was there anything over here, like any path over here to take? Like that looks already taken. Could go that way because I cut that way off. Down here, was there anything down here? Right, let's go this way. I cut it off because I didn't want to be attacked or anything, but this looks like the way to go. Ooh, yeah, let's go down here. Wait, I'm still on hard mode, right? Yeah, okay. Sorry, I get paranoid. I was like, why did nothing spawn in that spawner, dude? That's so weird. Feel like it should have been. Here we go. Finally, a path down. Let's hope this opens up into something. That's what I really needed to do. Okay, you know what? This, yeah, sorry. You're not, you're, no, not happening. This is the first real path down that I've found the entire time. Okay. Yeah, look at this. This goes way down. However, you know the rule. You know the rule. Especially because I gotta wait for this. Redstone. Okay. Now I feel like I could find diamond for the first time. Look at that area down there. All sorts of good stuff. Still hoping it breaks open a little bit more. Okay. Oh, that's two. That's two again. Amazing how much of a difference the lava makes in terms of lighting. Still fear this is very thin and not going to open up, to be honest. Here's a path back up. Below lichen. Let's get this one. Yeah, this looks like a dead end over here, apparently. Yep. Nothing up here. Yep, okay. What's back there? Back there is interesting. However, before I do that, not trying to trap myself nowhere. Oops. Yeah, back here looks like the way to go. Down there looks kind of like a dead end. So over here. Nope, that's too high. There you go. Least let me find a diamond game. There you go. About freaking time. Let's go. Let's go. Took an hour and a half, but I finally got diamonds. Well, I haven't got it yet, but. Yeah, knowing me, I'm sure I'll find a way to botch this. Oh shit, look at that. Two diamonds, okay. Please be good veins. Okay, that was just one, that's fine. Still feel like I'm in like a dead end. What I really want to do now, and I would need to be cautious about it because I'm trying to be smart, but I really want to find an open cave, whoops, an open cave area down this low. Nice, okay. Just a couple solo veins, but that is better than nothing, that's for sure. Get this redstone too while I'm at it. I like using the actual regular cobblestone instead of cobbled deep slate to build my paths here, just because it's, well, it's different, right? It's very obviously different. Cobbled deep slate, it just fits in too much, so it's hard to kind of differentiate. Ooh, what's that? What is that? Block of raw iron. Sweet. Let's go, dude. Is that just gonna turn into an iron block if I cook it? I'd say there's only one way to find out. That is so cool. You find new things every day in this game, I'm telling you, man. Yeah, down here doesn't really look like anything in particular. I guess I can check and see if there's like diamonds down here. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Right, back up I go. Because there was nothing over here that I was aware of, right? That was just a dead end, I think. Hey man, I'll take it. I'll take those two diamonds very happily. How do I get out of here? Okay, let's go this way. Is that guy following me? He's not following me. Okay. Real quick, what was back here? Okay, yeah, this was just going this way. Gotcha. Oh, okay, gotcha. This is the area that I didn't go at first, because I didn't want anything to attack me from above. Perhaps before I get too far gone, should refamiliarize with myself with how to get here. Okay. Zombie spawners that way. This is just where the path, the sign said. Okay, gotcha. I know how to get back there now. All is good. And I'm going the wrong way. See, I knew that though. I knew that this time. Right, yep, so let's continue, I believe. Oh, let's get this. Because. Oh, really? Just a single coal? I guess I'm low enough at this point. There's not going to be that much coal. Okay, don't like the sound of that. Especially because it'll have the high ground. Is it over here? Yep, it's over here. Oh, shut up! Whoa. Okay. I'm running, 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 running. There's another one? Are you kidding me? You know what? Nah, I don't want to waste. Actually, I am going to wait. No, I'm not. Okay. Why is there another skeleton? What the heck? See up here too? Oh, hell. Oh, there he is. That's the kind of thing I was looking for, though. That's where that guy is, though. Oh, yeah, look at this, dude. Exactly what I'm looking for. I think. Now, that looks like iron. Again, I'm going to be very methodological building my way down there. I'm not overextending myself at all. No more YOLO. Let me just jump down real quick. That ain't how it gonna. That's not how it's gonna work today. Just gonna get myself some cobblestone real quick. Frankly, before anything, I got too much valuable stuff to not go put it away. So I'm gonna go put it away. Time to be smart. I said I was gonna take the lessons to heart this time around. Exactly what I'm gonna do. Back here, frankly, I should just get rid of this. believe it was over here, right? Or is it that lower path? It might have been that lower path, actually. Yeah, it was the lower path, that's all right. Okay. Oh, beautiful. I have so much raw iron, I can't even fit everything. Let's go. Get those melon seeds away. Dude, this is beautiful. Guess I'll take this bow with me. Nah, screw it. What do I even need a bow for right now? I got anything in here? Oh, dude, that's so much iron. Beautiful day. See, this has been successful. One thing I am lacking is the same amount of redstone that I had in that one session. I had so much redstone. That is a-okay. I'm very happy with what I have here. Alright, let's get to it, baby. Left, I believe. No, I go right. Go towards the lava. Gotta remember that. Left would lead towards... Here's what I'll do. Farm. Left. Cavern. Okay. Nice and slow. I don't know, man. Is that how I want to do things? There's a zombie right there. Nice and slow sounds kind of boring, if you ask me. Nah, fuck it. I'm gonna be smart. I'm gonna be smart and boring. Oh shit, I lost this torch. Nice, that skeleton despawned down there. Zombie jumped down. Yeah, this is a better way to do it. Just build myself a path. Hello, hi. I'm gonna kill you in a minute here, dude. Don't you fret. Trust me, you're gonna regret trying to attack me. You can believe whatever you want, but trust me when I say you will regret it. Oh, snap. Screw it. I'm going to leave it at that. I don't want to let a whole bunch of water into here. Alright, zombie. Oh, no, you actually can't get up there. Just kidding. I thought he could get up. Hey, dude. How's it going? Bam. Well, that's a disturbing sound to hear in your ear. There's definitely a whole bunch of water on the other side of that wall. Let's see. Don't love that there's gravel here. Alright, whatever. Okay, that's pretty obvious, right? That's pretty clear and obvious. Now let's build my way down from here. Same thing, just clear and obvious. All the while being tormented by zombie noises. Whatever those things are called. I hear glow squid? I feel like if I dig too far in any direction, I'm just going to open up like a ton of water. Okay. Good. That's not how it worked out here. Okay. I'll take this. I'll take it. Let's go. I will happily take that. It's my reward because I'm gonna have nightmares from the sound of that freaking thing. Can this dude swim up here? Don't know if the creeper can swim up here. Something's attacking me. Made it. Hello, bat. I don't care about that. Oh, Jesus. Holy crap, that startled me. Wow. Magma block, okay. Can ignore that. Don't need it. Don't need it. Right, before I go any further, let's get all these materials. That it? I thought there was more than that. Oh yeah, here we are. That's going the wrong direction. I don't want to go that way. Plus, I want to stick to the cavern a little bit, to be honest. Don't want to wander too far off from it. I don't have any more cobblestone, though. Let's just get some cobble from over here. This whole section of the cave, I feel like if I dig anywhere, either gravel or water is going to, like, fall on me. That's kind of how it feels a little bit. Hopefully that's enough to finish building my way down. Hello, and no, that's a glow squid. Hell, I could just go down right here. I think that's just what I'm gonna do. Close good, buddy. Hate to inform you, you probably shouldn't be down there. I think I will go ahead and get this. I don't think I should be at any jeopardy from that lava. That's what I've been hearing. Hello, I'm about to kill you. Get wrecked. I think, now there was a creeper around here. I wonder if he despawned. Oh, he's right there. Oh, smart little guy. Okay. I think I'm gonna go ahead and surround this. Really don't want this going everywhere. Much better. I feel like if I get that iron, there's gonna be a ton of water. It's not worth it. Can't get this iron though. Looks like I'm going up. Not necessarily the direction I want to go, because obviously there's still a decent amount of cobble, or I guess just normal stone right now, which means I'm still not that deep, you know? Honestly, it seems like no matter what I do here, it's just hard to get deep in this area. Naturally, anyways. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, crap, dude. Where'd this guy go? Can this guy get up here? Can't tell if he can get up here or not. There. Nope, he can't. Yeah, just nothing, man. Oh, wait, what the? I didn't even get this. However, I think I can go up here. Breaking my rule a little bit, but that's okay. No, dude, come on. All right, let's go this way. Let's cross. Oh, hello, Enderman. Whoa, hey, hey, hey. Okay, I guess I'll get this iron. Why did I ignore this? Good question. Come here for you, you damn skeleton. Hello. Ignore me, please. Going back up. Okay, I have a shit ton of ores that I just ran by. Oh, whoa. All right, you know what I think I'm gonna do? First off, I'm gonna get up for a minute. I'm gonna keep going though. But I'm just gonna get up just to move around just a little bit. I'm not done though, because I am at the 2 hour mark, but I definitely just wanna walk around for a sec. Going to go backtrack a little bit. This cave system just doesn't seem to want to go as deep as I want it to. You know what I mean? Like, it's just... Okay, let me just go that way. I am gonna check this area out real quick. Wait a minute. Oh, goodness. Okay, it's definitely still walking towards me, I think. Nope, he stopped. Okay. Yeah, Yeah, here I feel very at jeopardy of something falling on top of me. Actually, this cave system. So I'm just gonna say screw it. I'm gonna go back to my original plan of backtracking. Ooh, I'm gonna take this though. Being very happy with how much I've gotten. Definitely would prefer to have a little more diamond. Okay, go this way. That's right. Outside of that, though, I'd say this has gone exceedingly well. Okay. Oh, yeah, I can go this way. Through here. Well, I'll take this iron wheel. Oh, wait, that's where there was a lot of water everywhere, so I won't do that. That's funny. Okay. Found diamond though. Got excited there. Let's go. Double vein, baby. And I'm up to five diamond, I believe, total. Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do, you'll see, I'm gonna go back through the amethyst area. Go on my original route, kind of like where I was going through the mine shaft. And kind of explore that area. Because this cave area just doesn't seem to want to go deep, and who knows? That could just be totally in my own head, but to me, that's kind of how it seems like it is. So I'm going to go back through there. Remember when I originally went through there, I was avoiding a couple of skeletons. At some point, I need to decide how I'm going to move all this stuff back out of here. Look at all this iron, dude. It's freaking beautiful. Oh my goodness. It just makes my day seeing it. Decent amount of redstone, not that much redstone. Low on wood as well, actually. Pretty sure I left wood in my original area. Yeah, this is where it scares me. Like, okay, now transport this all back up to the surface. Don't get killed. That's where I get scared. So yeah, I'm gonna BRB for like 5 minutes. But before I do that, I'm just gonna go back over through here. Oh, hold up. This is too dark right here. Why is this so dark? Should I even have anything to build my way up there with? There you go. Okay. Jingle bells. Yeah, this is the original cave that I was avoiding by going through here because there's a couple skeletons. This is where I'm going to explore for now. Okay, so yeah, that's the plan. Explore this way. But I'll be right back. I'll be back in like 5 minutes. All right, I'm back. I'll probably be going for another 45 minutes or so. I think I'll go through, essentially, I'll go through 3 hours and then I'll call it at that for the day. Wait, difficulty check. Still on hard mode. Okay. Whenever there's no monsters, I'm like, where are the monsters at? It's very weird. Sometimes they like just don't spawn for some reason. One thing I might want to do actually before I go any further, go get the rest of the wood. I'm pretty sure I have wood in my main area. Or the original base camp area that I set up. I think I have wood there. Oh, hello. Hell yeah, this is what I'm talking about, dude. Maybe I should have gone this way the entire time. That's okay, actually, it turned out pretty damn well going the other way, so. Just get a little bit of, right, there's a zombie there, just a little bit of light in this area. Enderman must have placed that there. All right. Nice. Whoa, what the? Wait. See, this is where you go in the water, and there could be like a whale or something that would attack you. Not a whale, I think a shark would be better. So it's like, oh, you better not accidentally fall into water, or else you're screwed. That would be fun. Someone should make a mod like that. Let's light over here. A little too dark over here, I'd say. Amazing how well this food has lasted me too. Like, I've done a much better job at not getting attacked, I'd say. Here's spider. I am near a mine shaft, so I want to be careful. Hear him, I don't see him. Gonna get this iron. Perhaps he's up there. A little frightening. All right, back up I go. Seem to have crapped myself. It looks like it's nighttime right now. A little unfortunate. However, I believe I can just go ahead and swim up here. And I should be able to get up to a base area. Get the rest of that wood that I mined. Now, where is that base area? Oh, here it is. Make it daytime, get the rest of the wood. How's my armor looking? Oh, totally fine. All this extra stuff that I have on me right now, I can just put away. Don't matter. Not the... this, I'll just grab that 32. Could put that away. Haven't needed that at all. Take this cobblestone with me. Alright, I think I'm good. Want this. Okay. I think I'm good to go here. Might as well cook this. Now, what I thought I need to. Okay. Yeah, there's still, I can explore over there as well. There's still plenty more to explore. I guess literally anywhere in this game, there's caves that you can explore and get materials out of, like. Okay. Hell, I could go. Oh, good lord. Wow. Okay. Gonna ignore those guys and just run over here. All right. Just gonna ignore up there because that just seems like a trap to have things fall on me. And let's go down here. Look at all this iron. Beautiful. There's more iron up here. Build my way up. Nice, okay. Oh, okay. Not what I expected to have happen there. Okay. Just wanted to grab a couple cobblestone here. Okay. A little dangerous, to be honest, the way I did this. That's okay. Oh yeah, look at this. I'm already at redstone level. This is fantastic, dude. Something's glowing over there and it... fuck. Why do I always run from these damn things? Jeez. Telling me, man. Before I go any further, build this path back up. Thank you. Diamond. Oh, that's not diamond. What's glowing over there? Is it just a glow squid, or is it glow lichen, or is it something else? Maybe it's just glow lichen. Okay. Wait. Out of torches. Another skeleton. He's walking this way. Okay. Let me rebuild the torches real quick. Let's do 17, sure. Alright, I should be plenty good on torches now. Problem is, this deep, I don't think I'll be getting much coal, but that's alright. Two creepers, two endermen, and a skeleton. The only thing there that I'm really afraid of is the skeleton, to be honest. Right, skeleton's here. Okay, he lost. He stopped following me. Did he? Yeah, he did. Fuck, did I just stare at that enderman? Couple spiders now. It is amazing. All the enemies in this game, the only one that actually scares me. Skeletons, dude. Like the rest of them are just they're pieces of cake, but the freaking skeletons, dude, they're just like my worst nightmare. All sorts of glow like, and that's what I'm talking about, dude. Oh, look at all the torches. It actually kind of looks pretty in a way. Oh wait, nope, don't care about that. Do care about that though. Yep, this definitely is entering territory that I'm at risk of having things drop down on me. Because there's multiple, yeah, there's levels of cave up above me at this point, so I need to be careful about that. Just like that. Guess that's one thing. They will take a lot of damage from the fall. I definitely don't want a creeper dropping down on me. Looks like a skeleton with an enchanted bow over there, perhaps. Yeah, I love the glow like it gives it a cool feel. Okay, a couple skeletons. Three skeletons, actually. Diamonds, nice. Was there iron somewhere over here? There was, yeah. No, that's tough. I was like, is that another block of raw iron? Like, no, it's not. That's obviously like extremely rare. Wow, it is so pretty, dude. I freaking love this cave system. Like, holy cow. That's close. Here's what I'm gonna do. Math was a little off there, that's okay. Why risk it, dude? Why risk it? Let's get these diamonds. Nice. All these skeletons over here, I ain't risking nothing. Not after yesterday. This is where I wish the AI was a little smarter. Like, they could be like, oh shit, what was that explosion? Let me walk towards it. This is kind of cool looking. That's really cool looking. Okay, diamond, creeper. Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Zombie. How are you? This freaking cool ass tower over here. Okay, zombie. Amazing, I've managed to go this entire time without drawing the attention of any of the skeletons. They're still all there, all three of them are right there. Managed to get a lot of other creatures. Just get some cobble deep slate there. I can just lure them over one at a time. Okay, there we go. That's okay. That's okay. Okay, I can take this guy one on one. Exactly what I was hoping to do there. Still a creeper right over there. Okay. Ooh, there's vines up there. Sure. Oh, there's a glow squid there. Or should I say the remains of one? Okay, zombie skeleton over there. If I can lure this skeleton over, the only one that I'll have to worry about is that one with the enchanted bow. The enchanted bow skeletons scare me. Straight up. Yep, alright, this guy sees me. Okay, nice. Run back. Just light up here before I get these to this diamond. What is this shit? No, there's a skeleton up here. Fuck. Lure him over to me. Lure him over to me. Shoot. Now he's just standing up there. Do I have a bow on me? Do you need three string to make a bow or two? I think you need three, don't you? Because I actually have a decent amount of arrows now for once. Yeah, that guy's definitely a problem up there. Gonna make it hard to get that diamond. Oh, hello. Okay, nice. I can just lure him down just a little bit. Does he see me? No, he doesn't. All right, I'm just getting this diamond. Screw it. Nice. Okay. I'll take that. Get this gold while I'm at it. Yeah, I'm just gonna pretend like that guy's just not up there. Hello, Mr. Zombie. I see you over there. Oh, and spider. Okay. Hey, put that down, dude. I need that to make a bow. Oh, hello. There was redstone up here, so I probably actually want to get that. Okay, this looks like a bit too much of a dive. Oh, Jesus, that bat startled me. Okay, not bad, not bad. I was gonna say it diverges a bit too much off the main path, so I'm not gonna go down it for now. There's another area over there to explore, though. Oh, that's my kind of vein right there, dude. Leads into another one. All right, let's head over this way. Hopefully this skeleton is despawned. He might actually just be despawned, which would be fantastic. I see a spider, but I don't see no skeleton. Oh, I see a lot of zombies. So. All right. It's okay. Another dude, get out of here, bat. Move. Feel like I still hear more. Okay, yeah, I hear. Got a lot of zombies in this direction. Don't think there's a spawner. I think just a lot spawned. Oh crap, I'm almost out of coal. Honestly, it's kind of comical. Despite everything, I'm still going to almost be out of coal. Despite all this, because I just have used so much of it. Where is that spider at? There it is. Three, four skeletons maybe over there. A lot. A lot of skeletons over there. And a creeper. Ooh, what's that thing? Too close that time. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to lure them one at a time again. Second you start, yeah, there's two right there. Hopefully they attack each other. Second you start getting attacked by multiple skeletons, that's when everything goes bad. Yeah, they're definitely attacking each other. Hey! Oh wait, no, that one died. Good job, dude. Thank you for that. You made my job a lot easier. Hello. Ow. Gonna run, kind of situate myself. Then murder him. See another diamond over there, always a good thing. God, these little pillars in this one are so unique. They're so cool. Well, they're not little, but these pillars are really unique. Interesting flower on the ceiling there as well. That's the first time I've seen that. Don't know what that is entirely. Okay. Shoot. Come on, W. Okay. Yeah, I could really use bow and arrow right about now. Miss my power four mending bow. Okay. It up a little bit more. Is there a creeper over there? I thought I saw a creeper. I don't think it is one though. These are, oh, there is one. Okay, I was right actually. These rooms are really cool. There's no other way to put it. Well, they're not rooms, but these areas. Let's go, that's my kind of diamond vein. 4. Let's go, baby. All right, let's put those away. Not even messing around with it at all today. Finally starting to get diamonds, though, to make up for everything else that I have gotten. Oh my. Hello. Where did you drop from, dude? Probably right up there, it looks like. I have my pork chop still, right? Yeah. How many other diamonds did I can't even remember. Amazing. I think I'm at 13 diamonds. I could be wrong. Am I only at 11? I can't remember. I guess I'll figure it out once I combine all of my chests together. Okay, there's definitely a skeleton with a enchanted bow over there, so gotta be careful. Yeah, that's the kind of skeleton that I'd want to be able to just get out of the way with my own enchanted bow. Before it had a chance. Oh my god. I love it. Oh, what the? Did I collapse that? It collapsed under my weight, I think. Oh, God. Oh, wait, I can just climb up this, right? Dude, that's so cool. That collapses under your weight. Also, my game is lagging a little bit in this section. Don't want to get too lost within this area. Right, this seems like the kind of area I could start exploring, and before I know it, I'm just like nowhere near my home base. Kind of seems like I'm already doing that a little bit. Wow, dude, it's so big. I don't think I've ever seen one this big before. It's crazy. It's so cool. Anyways, though. Previous point still true. I don't want to get too far away. That's exactly how you get yourself in trouble. Is that a slime that I hear? Am I in a slime? I'm either in a slime chunk or I'm underneath the swamp because I was still relatively close to my swamp area, right? Also, I'm taking this flower. Spore blossom, okay. I wouldn't mind starting a slime farm at some point. But yeah, look at how far off I wandered. Holy cow, dude. It's so easy. It's just like that. It's so freaking easy to do that. Oh, and there's a skeleton. Okay. I hear it. I don't want to fight it. That's the last thing I want to do. Back to my main cave area. There's probably a skeleton over here. Yep. Run, run, run. Nice. Let's try this way a little bit. Never mind, I forgot I'm out of coal. Okay, so it's a good thing that I turned around because I'm basically out of coal. Okay, now what I'm gonna do, since I'm pretty much at 3 hours, I'm gonna go ahead and first off, I'm definitely gonna do more mining, but not next episode. Next episode, I'm gonna go ahead and do some building. However, I'm gonna bring all my stuff, bring it back to the main area. Oh, wait, so I wanna collect all this. Okay. This, I would consider this episode a huge success as long. Oh, look, actually, I'm going to get this coal. As long as everything is successfully transported back to the top, then this episode is a mega success. Don't want to only get to burn one of those. Why did I ignore this coal up here? Was there a reason? Oh, because up there, that's why. Oh, let me get this coal though. Right now, this coal is too good to pass up. I need it. Okay, nice. Oh, hello, Enderman. Leave me alone. I don't want nothing to do with you. Dude, is it nighttime again? Are you serious? Some stuff away. Obviously, I haven't cooked all that yet, but and I do still have a stack and a half of coal, so that's nice. Right. First off, let's make it daytime. Okay. Oh, no, that's the wrong way. Wow, look at that. There is literally so much more for me to explore. And that is 100% probably going to be a next weekend thing. I probably won't be doing any more mining until next weekend. What I'm going to try and do, my next episode, whenever that is, not going to be today. I think I've played enough Minecraft this weekend. I've enjoyed it, but it's, time to do something else for the rest of the weekend. Next episode, though, whether it's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, I hope at the very latest it's Wednesday, I'm building a house. That is the plan. I'm building a second river house near the river. And I might also take the time to, even though I don't have that much coal, so maybe not. Just want to cook up all that cobblestone that I have, you know? Let me take that coal. Very scared for this. Actually, I'm going to take that with me. Okay. Oh, I want to take that. Okay. Think I have. Oh, wait, I want to bring the melon seeds too. Get rid of that. Then I think I have everything that I want. Don't care about the hoe. Don't care about the ingot. Nice. Okay, I think I'm good to go. I know there's risk mitigation that I could do, but I just want to—like, you could make it in multiple trips, but screw it. One trip, Andy, right over here, doing it in one trip, and that's how we're doing it. I'll definitely come back to this cave system next time too, as opposed to the cursed one. I'm considering that one in my the one in the Birch Forest area. I'm considering that a cursed cave system. Oh shoot, I need to go up actually. Right here. So I'll be back to this cave system probably next weekend. Do it all again, baby. Time for a beautiful sight. Time to organize this. Look at all this raw iron. Oh, it's beautiful. Get that there. Redstone, I can probably combine. Think I will combine it actually. Oops. I'll combine the lapis as well. Ooh, blue dye, interesting. Okay, 28 blocks of lapis, not bad. One blue dye, apparently. 13 diamonds. All things considered, not too much gold out of this. I feel like I'm gonna be careful about how I use this coal because I definitely want to use some of the coal to cook up the cobblestone. Yeah, let's get this block of iron up here as well. Or block of raw iron. Actually, I'll do it this way. There you go. Melon seeds, I'll count that. Let's see. There you have it. Mission success. Bravo. Bravo, self. Mission success. That is what I'm talking about. So yeah, I'll be back next time. Actually, what I want to try something real quick with this spore blossom. What happens if I just put it up here? I want to see if this has any sort of impact on this area. Genuinely curious, because I know it drops whatever that is. So I want to see if that changes this area at all. But yeah, okay. I'll be back. Thank you for watching. Oh, so close to 3 hours, but I think I am just going to stop it now anyways. I'm at a good stopping point. So thank you for watching. Appreciate it. I'll be back next time.